Dozens of people are hurt after two subway trains collide in New York City. This was the scene in Manhattan. The crash, causing major disruptions for much of the afternoon. Crews say the trains weren't going too fast, but it still caused one to derail. Why it happened is under investigation.